the secondary by Cam Smith.
Look, at the Bills' offensive line's been dominant this season, and Josh Allen told us that's because they're so connected on and off the field. Every Friday night, Connor McGovern hosts pizza night for the O-line, and he makes the pizzas along with calzones. I'm told he'll make upwards of 30 pizzas.
30 pizzas?
Usually opting for the thin crust, New York style. It's a tradition he started in Dallas, but he's quite the chef. And one of the many reasons this O-line has bonded in performing this way this season.
That's a pizza person. Per guy. Good stuff, Mel. First.